My name is Hilda Green Dempsy, and these are my paintings about the cosmos. This one in particular, many people think it's the moon, but it's not, it's Mercury. And these are also my outer space paintings done with, these are done with oil stick on Bristol board, and this is an oil painting. I had a fellowship, Kristen McCullough, about outer space. She was the astronaut teacher. And I went down to the Kennedy Space Center and saw a lot of missiles and things about outer space. And so this is how these paintings evolved from that experience.